Good afternoon, YouTube. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy. Ever since last fall in October, I believe it was back last fall in 2014, this is last year, ever since I did that 1997 Ford F Super Duty dump truck, I think you guys seen it on my channel, but here I found another Ford 7.3. Today, let's take an in-depth look at this 1998 Ford E350 Super Duty school bus. I'm not too sure if it's an E350, it just might be in a Cottoline, so it doesn't even say. And today, I'm going to give you all a full and in-depth review on the E-Cottoline school bus. We're going to start it up, I'm going to show the engine. This also has the same engine in that dump truck I did. It's got the 7.3 power stroke turbo diesel. And we'll show you a bunch of the features on the inside, as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Here's the key. Basic looking, typical basic Ford key, nothing special. A lot of rust down there. It's a yellow exterior with gray, I don't know, this is leather. It's just a leather driver's seat, I guess. I'm not too sure. Yeah, it looks like leather. You can't say that. Set this back. It's got 318,000 kilometers. It's missing the radio. It's just the delete plate. That's to control all the switches in here. So, this is a diesel. I'm going to start it up real quick. You guys all know how a diesel works. So, let's fire it up. Wait to start. She fires right up. Manual windows. Shut that door. Buzzer's annoying. Fires right up. Very smooth power steering. No horn doesn't work. That's a bad luck. 4-speed automatic transmission with overdrive and low gear selection. You also have overdrives on the buttons on the side of the shifter. Alright, flip on the headlights, as well as the hazards. Your parking brake's located down there. I don't want to touch it because it might get stuck. And these are all the switches to control the, controls it. I don't know what that does. Anyways, it controls like the, this is for the marker, everything. The master warning. We're gonna check that out in the exterior. There's the mirror. Oh, those lights aren't lighting up. I thought that was the one. A lot of rust everywhere on this fucking shit. Look at this. The stop sign right there. That's when you open the doors. Oh yeah, this thing's a beast. One light's burnt out. Yeah, this thing's smoking a little bit. Yeah, that light doesn't work. That one works. It's a little tight here, but is your exhaust? Pop the hood. Show you all the engine. That's nothing. Then show you the engine. There's the motor. Okay. 7.3 power stroke turbo diesel. Alright, let's close the hood. Very basic, you know, it's like the Ford Akata line vans. You have your manual window right there. Full manual driver's seat. Alright, pretty much basic. We got an airbag light on. Alright, don't want to rev this one. It's a little loud. I'm not gonna give this one a rev, but if you wanna go back and check out the F Super Duty dump truck I did, you can see how it revs. Leave the window down a little bit because it's hot outside. So, over here, you have your climate control, you have your fan speed, temperature, different zones, front defrost, works. You have your air vents right there. Does not have a radio, it's just a delete plate. That's nothing. You have storage in there, cup holder, no armrest, it's your seatbelt, your wipers, you have your turn signals on one stock. Oh, that one's burnt out. Wipers, low speed, high speed. Sun visor. Your CB radio, talk to the other drivers. There's nothing really much to see in here. Your first aid kit right there. Over here, you have your gas gauge, temperature, your speedometer, your gear selector, oil, and your battery right there. You have your power point, cigarette lighter, headlights right here, since the switch is broken. And over here, you have a little ashtray. I'm not gonna rev it though, because it's a bit loud. I don't wanna rev it because it's noisy. This is the this is for the signboard. I could show you the outside after, like, and this here opens the doors. To let everybody on the bus. You have your fire extinguisher down there. Alright, so let's check out the back. Here's the back. Get a view of the steering column. is one of the seats. All right. And this is the signboard. Mirror defrost, auxiliary fan. This is all the controls, the even control at the outside. And you have a manual dimming rearview mirror. Alrighty. I'm gonna shut it off. Give you one more walk around and I'll even show you how to also get inside from the other side. Give you one more walk around of it. I wouldn't shut it off because it was making a lot of noise. It's hard for me to talk when it's running because it's loud. And this door opens too. You just push up and it opens from the inside. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to show you how to get in from this side. You can even get in from here too. You can even get in from here. That's where usually the driver gets in. This is where the passengers come in usually. Shut that off. That's pretty much about it. There's nothing really much that else to show. It's a school bus. And shut the door. I'll get out from here. Roll the window back up. All right, so that's pretty much about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour on the 1998 Ford Econoline Super Duty school bus. This is a big special video to get on my channel, so stay tuned for my next video, and we'll see you next time. Have a good day, guys.